Sir, it's a pleasure to talk to you. You have been observing the situation that is developing in Assam and of course the rest of India on the whole citizenship issue. How do you see this issue?
No, to me this is a very designed move to create unrest in the society. When the government has been facing serious crisis in the economic front, they cannot really control the people's anger. These attempts are all to divert the same. We have been noticing in Assam for quite some time that the NRC issue is really an issue which makes people absolutely unrest. Yeah. They are committing suicide. They are not sure about the stability in the country. And no one can like to be homeless.
Correct.
This is a design move to make people homeless, that too, on a religious angle.
Yeah.
I would have appreciated that there was a mass infiltration in the country and there was open border, therefore they couldn't be checked. Now there is a screening process, but that's not the situation here in our country. We have a very close, watchful border.
Yeah.
It is very hard to believe that so much of infiltration could have been at all been made. This design motive, the ill motive of the government must be resisted, and this leads to basic violation of human rights. We cannot just be an onlooker. We have to organize ourselves, unite ourselves and fight it out.
So post August 31st, when we are going to be faced with a new list, a final list, and all kinds of speculation. I don't want to get into the speculation of figures because it would not be right. How should the political opposition deal with this issue? Because that is essentially a political question.
I say all democratic people cutting across the political line should get united at least on this issue. Because Amit Shah has already said that they are going to introduce NRC throughout the country. This would mean that wherever there has been migration of population from even one state to another state, that would be again disturbed.
Yeah.
And India would no more remain India. India would again be bifurcated or trifurcated. The fragmentation is the policy which they have started as experimentally from Kashmir. 370, Article 370 abolition is really meaning that the Kashmir is no more a union of states.
Yeah.
It's betraying the constitution. And I don't wonder if they again take these steps of a 371 states a concern. Therefore, the purpose is to keep the people go on fighting amongst themselves without getting united to fight the reactionary forces. And this is the game launched and organized by RSS.
Thank you so much, sir.